The advice that I'd give someone who was about to start their career from college would be kind of decide what kind of food you like, where do you like eating, and try and find a place to work which does that type of food. I think a young chef should expect from our industry something, I don't know, quite different from how it's portrayed in, you know, Boiling Point and things that a lot of younger chefs would see going on YouTube and things like that. The best bit of advice I've been given about my career is just to do what I enjoy, that I don't have to become like a stereotypical nasty chef to do well. Anyone applying for a job, I'd give them the advice to not just email the company, phone up, try and speak to someone, let them have a feeling of who you are, maybe arrange for, if you can get a trial, maybe arrange for work experience to just show them what you're made of. Because personally, I've had trouble before where I've gone to try and go for a job and they won't even look at my CV. I found working here to be very nurturing. Everyone explains everything a lot. There's not a lot of shouting, so there's not a lot of stressful dropping things because you're freaking out. Learning a lot, all the time. Everything that goes on in the kitchen, we're all included. If there's a new dessert, we all get to try it. We all get to talk about how it was created. We all go away and come up with different ideas, like look into what we're doing and how it could be the influence with other flavours and all kinds of bits like that. So